Hello.
What am I doing? I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Oh my god. Where am I? I have never streamed on YouTube in my entire life. My 15 years of living, I've never streamed on YouTube. I don't know what I'm doing. Hold on. What? Wait, hold on. Wait. Oh, hello. Hello there. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I'm doing. This is so weird. I've never streamed on YouTube. I don't know what I'm doing. What the fuck? This is so weird. There we go. Okay. I was trying to figure out where my in-game overlay thing is. So what shall we be doing today? Honestly, I don't have anything planned. Let me just fire up Roblox or something real quick. I genuinely did not like have a plan. I was just like, hey, let's stream on YouTube because I've never done that before. Which I have realized that I should probably plan ahead. Very awkward. What should I play? Oh, I forgot to switch. Hello. Forgot I have webcam on. Hold on, I'm selecting a game. Thinking really hard. Actually, I think I'll play Minecraft. Since my stream thumbnail is this really weird picture of me with a Minecraft filter. Yeah. Oh my god, first day of school. I'm so nervous. Minecraft taking a weirdly long time to load right now. Usually don't take this long. That's really awkward. Okay, there we go. Hmm. I forgot that I haven't downloaded Optifine for like the latest release, like the latest version of Minecraft. Oopsie. Let me see what I can do. Yeah, I do. I actually have a Minecraft like America skin in my little Minecraft skin thingy. Good lord, Minecraft taking a long ass time. Okay, never mind, there we go. I'm gonna wait for it to load and then I'll turn on the game capture. It's shit. Uh-oh. Oop. The stream quality thing went red for a second. Oh, it's red again. Uh-oh. No. No, just what I thought I can stream today. Oh, now it's good. Oh, good lord. My internet lately has been so it's been so weird. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with it. It's quite strange. I just realized, I think you can hear like the Minecraft sounds. But you can't see them. Yeah. Yo, I sit for him. Yes. Okay, let me turn on game capture. There it is. There we go. I'm opening up like my single player world. This is like, oh god, whoa, my Minecraft. It's doing a little bit of a lag moment. My stream, help. Okay, now it's back to being good. Okay. Bruh. I swear to God. Anyways, this is like the world where oh, okay. This is the world where I build houses for me and my friends' original characters. Like our little headcanons of what the fuck they live in, you know? And just other random shit. This is the house I built for my IRL friend. You might recognize this name if you've watched some of my videos where I play Roblox with them. This is the one guy friend in our friend group that plays Roblox and shit with us. You probably know him if you watch my Mimic Witch Trials video or the Floppy Playtime video. Oh, hello. This is the best house I've ever built in my entire life. Whoa. I gave the only nice thing I gave him was a fucking roof and a door. Everything else is just fiery pit of hell. What the fuck is this? Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot I gave him a flower pot too. Okay, let's get out. Oh shit, I can't see. Okay, there we go. That's my IRL friend's house. I was showing my friends the houses and they were like, "Hey, I wanna." My friend was like, "Hey, I want a house," so I built him this. Very a lot nicer compared to my other builds, as you can see. I say that very sarcastically. Anyways, this is the house I built for my OC, Donnie Harrison. Oh. Since Flavcast is here, I would like to mention a funny fact, which is that like in Less Than Perfect, the Minecraft roleplay by Foremans. the teacher character is Mr. Harrison, and funnily enough, this Harrison is also a teacher. He's just the history teacher. And he's got like an American accent. Anyways, look at this nice stove. I saw a tutorial of like a cool stove build on TikTok and I decided to do it. It looks really nice, honestly. I like this. Look at this. Put it in a cabinet. It's kind of weird, but whatever. This is supposed to be like a chopping board. Anyways, lots of bookshelves. Very nicely built car. I mean, this is like Elon Musk is quaking at how good of a car this is. Like, whoa. This is futuristic right here. Wait. Sorry, I have to constantly check if my stream is good because it been lagging. Anyways, little storage room under the stairs and a toilet. Downstairs toilet. I was gonna put the laundry room here, but okay, so the I put the laundry room upstairs and I know no one has a laundry room upstairs. But like I had this area, like this room that like wasn't filled in, and I was like, what the fuck do I use this room for? So I just decided to make it the laundry room for some reason. I mean, if you think about it, it's kind of convenient because, like, you know, you do all the changing in your room or in your bathroom or whatever. And, like, I don't know, maybe you got, like, a laundry basket around here somewhere. Like, and you can just grab the laundry basket and just bring it over here. Like, it's kind of convenient in a way, like, interesting, you know? Anyways, this is his office. He's got a lot of bookshelves. He's a big fucking nerd. his little computer. Very nice. Oh. What the fuck happened to the door there? Did y'all see that? It kind of like got split in half or something. Anyways, toilet. Sink. And shower. This is supposed to resemble like a shampoo bottle or some shit, but it clearly doesn't look like that. We just have to use our imagination. Minecraft is all about imagination, you know. I actually wanted to build him a little yard in the back, like a little backyard, because I do imagine he has a backyard. But I got lazy. So maybe I should build him a backyard like right now. Backyard stream, let's go. Oh shit. Sorry. Let's put the door like this. It looks kind of awkward. Because it's right next to a wall. Looks a little awkward. Maybe we should put it here. I don't know if that looks better. Let me try. Nah, that looks awkward too. Well, we got two awkward options, so I'll just go with this one. Okay, listen. Like, the front of the house looks so cool, and then, like, the sides are just so... we don't talk about the sides, you know? We don't talk about the sides. No, no, no. We don't talk about the sides. Wait, did I use quartz stairs? I think I did. I don't know. how do I salvage this? It looks so Oh my god. I try to make it look good, but it's not. It isn't quite working out, you know? Oh lord. Okay. Nah, that looks weird. Just random windows scattered around. Maybe I should just remove the windows on this side. I don't know. Well, let's just ignore that for now. Well, since it's like a backyard, I don't think I need a lot of details. What the fuck do backyards look like? I don't have a backyard, so I wouldn't know. I have like a yard, but it's not in the back. So I don't know if it qualifies as a backyard. Backyard. Let me look at a good American home backyard. Yeah. You can't really see it right now, but I'm looking at backyards. Whoa. Like a somewhat tall fence, like. Okay, so I'm thinking like it's just two blocks tall fence. I don't know what to make it out of. Deep slate? Would that be too dramatic? Or maybe I should just make it out of fences. Oh my god. No. I don't like nighttime. I kind of want it to match the color of this. What the fuck is this again? Gray terracotta. This is a little too pinkish. But it's also probably closer in hue or whatever compared to this. Or maybe I should just use a fence like this. Oh lord. But then it kind of looks. Someone moved the chair downstairs and it's so loud that I can hear it, even though I'm wearing big ass headphones. These headphones, bro, they make shit so muffled. Like, I just stop acknowledging it, like everyone in the outside world as soon as I wear this. Well, not really, because I just acknowledged the share, but you know. Bro, I'm not a building expert. I don't really know how to do this. I'll just do a funny little thing. What does that even mean? Whatever. You know what? I'll build it from here. I don't know why. Maybe I should build it from this. What looks better, though? Oh Lord, sorry. I sneezed. My friend says I have a gag sneeze, and I do not know what the fuck that means. Like, I would imagine it would sound something like this. Like, I don't know. Like, what gagging? Like, you're like, I don't know. I don't know what a gag sneeze sounds like. Do y'all know? I don't know what a gag sneeze is. My friend says I have a gag sneeze, but I don't know what the fuck that means. And they're also the only one who's ever told me who has ever described my sneeze as a gag sneeze, and I genuinely don't know what the fuck it is. Is it like when you go, I don't know. Why did I go on a tangent about sneezing? I don't know. I love creating random shit to go on a tangent about for some reason. Just my favorite pastime. Why does this look so awkward? Oh shit, I destroyed the ground. Hey yo. I'll just... Do I build it from here? Do I build it from here? Why is this such a tough choice for me to make? This looks a tiny bit awkward because like it's like coming from behind here and it's like, what? This also looks awkward in a way that I can't really describe how awkward this is to me. Built out, it's not actually like, I don't know. I think I'll build it from there. I'm very bad at describing things, as you can see. To be honest, I don't even know why this man would even have a yard. Like, what is, you have a yard, and for what? He doesn't even have a dog, or a cat, or whatever. And I don't even imagine this yard with a pool, so he's definitely not going swimming. why is this, what is the purpose of this man's yard? It's like, he can just like, walk outside and just receive sunlight for a little while or something. He's been cooped up in his room working for the past 7 days, he needs sunlight. I don't know. I feel like this doesn't match the fucking house. Help. Send help. Send help. Should I go with this instead? What does it sound so? The sound it makes when I place this down is so interesting. Huh. Maybe I should use this. Kind of matches this color a little bit more. But at the same time, I like the, like, texture or whatever of the deep slate tile thingy. No bitches. Sorry. No bitches? No bitches. Oh my god, I need to stop. Okay. Okay. Why am I so indecisive? I swear to god. Okay, let's do a spin a wheel. Spin a wheel. Yes. Wheel of names. Okay. What the fuck was I gonna do? Oh yeah. Netherite. Or wait, not netherite. What the fuck was it called? What the fuck was this fucking wall called? Nether brick wall. Okay. Nether brick. Deep slate. Oh, oops. Okay, it says... Okay. Spin the wheel says nether brick, so I'm just gonna go with nether brick. Let me just destroy everything I've built. Oh, oops. Nether brick ASMR. should have marked where I built it to. I'll just say here. Okay, whatever. Actually, fun fact, I don't give a shit. Okay. I'll just put, like, plants or some shit around the backyard. He just gardens. Just gardens in his free time. I don't even know if he has time to garden, but whatever. I mean, my mom's a teacher and she has time to garden, so I think he's good. Gotta add that to his lore. Likes gardening for relaxation. Okay. Let's put random plants around. Let's put peonies. Grass. Let's just put all these big ass bitches. Let's put flowers. Oh my god. Yes. Flowers. Oh. Just a lot of little all grass scattered around. I don't know. I'm trying to make this make sense. But I'm struggling a little. Just a forest of whatever the fuck. Let's put a little bit there. Okay. Just a big little forest. Big. it's literally like two blocks max with everything. Okay, and then we put the smaller little shits in. Actually, let's put this little thing. We put this little guy in. It's kind of like a little picnic table. It's so cute. I think you can put shit on top of it. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, that's a gross sound. Yeah, cute little azalea or whatever. Yes. It looks a little awkward because they look like tiny tables, but it's fine. Okay, let's put flowers. Oh. Or blossom. The fuck is this again? I don't remember what this is. And I can't place it, so. Yes! Big ass little garden. He just has a hose and he just. I feel like I'm putting too. Now I feel like I'm putting too many flowers in the backyard. The awkward situation where you feel like you're putting too much in. Oh yeah, you can't just place these down. That's illegal. You can't just place them down. That's kind of illegal, you know? Let's get over to. I can hear the fucking, Oh, maybe I could make like a little pond area. I'll put it here. Bruh. Man's got a whole pond and a garden in his goddamn backyard. Living the life, bro. Living the life. Wait, actually. Slab. Fuck. Oops. Wait, actually. Yeah. Aw. Let me move this. And then water. Water. Earth. Air. Fire. I don't know how to, I don't know the order, but I'm making an Avatar reference. I've never even watched Avatar. I don't know why I make references to it. Also, fun fact, I've never watched Avatar. Actually, I feel like this should be like in the actual corner of the thing and not just like have flowers behind it. Okay. These little dirt patches will fix this up, will fix themselves, so. Boom. Deforestation. Okay. Oh. Slab. Yes. Material girl. Oh wait, I forgot. Like this is supposed to be like little thingy like this. More deforestation. Woo! Goodbye, plants. Oh shit. Maybe I could put some fishies in. I don't think fishies that like you spawn in with like eggs stay in though. I'm gonna have to like make them all love each other. This looks nice. Okay, water. Should the bottom... I guess the bottom can be just dirt. Hey, quartz dirt. And then like... Wait, can you even... I don't think you can place water on buttons. They just, yeah. Oh, I was gonna make little pebbles, but oops. I can use stone slabs and pretend they're pebbles. Okay. Maybe put some seaweed in. Seagrass. Whatever. Oh lord. Not there. Oops. Yeah. Wait, where's Kelp? Okay, there it is. Yes. Cute little pond we got. I'll put 3 more fishies in. I'll put 4 actually. Aw. They're so cute. Hopefully they don't despawn. This is a cute little thing we got going on. This is pretty nice. Grass. I want a little bench outside. Fuck this. Wait, what? Why did I search bench? I meant to search like slabs or stairs or something. Oh, that was a little, poo-poo brain moment. This looks funny. I'm just gonna use stairs. Oh. I go upstairs. There we go. Okay. Just a nice little bench. Maybe a little smaller. There we go. That looks nice. That's a pretty nice area we got going on, don't you think? Cute little area. You have some room to run and whatnot. Not much room for sports activity per se. I mean, maybe you can sort of like do a little bit of just get on here and do a little bit of tennis. It's just pretty cozy. This big garden. Whoa. Big garden. I feel like it looks so awkward. I may or may not keep it. I don't know. Anyways, there's the backyard or whatever. Let's go look at other stuff. Oops. Let's go look at other stuff. From my OC Sean's apartment. Got funny stuff in here. Stove again. I tried to make the apartment small, but I feel like I still made it quite big. Because I don't know how to size things. But anyways, you got a fucking ripped wallpaper and shit. Except in his room, because his room's too cool to have ripped pop wallpaper. Bathroom, shit like that, little TV, and nothing else. This is the Angel's Gardens. It's like a little, garden thingy in heaven that I made. Just, they have purely white flowers, little heaven flowers or whatever. This is, Oh, sorry, my friend texted me. This is my... not mine. Oh, this is my friend's OC's house. Very nice. Got bookshelves. You know, sometimes you want to do a little relaxation and read. Read some whatever. I don't know what books. I don't know what books you would read. TV, of course. Kitchen. Right next to, like, the little dining table. And, stairs. He actually lives with someone. Also, would. His boy Michael. Nothing much in here. Just a bunch of stuff. It's the bathroom. Yeah, pretty cool. I want to point out something now. You see this? This lever serves no function, no purpose whatsoever, except for the fact that me and my friend had this inside joke. Michael's not some random normal boy that he just picked off the street or whatever. In the lore and whatnot, Michael's actually a whole fucking demon. So, like, you know that meme where people, like, turn off their lights really fast and they run up the stairs? Like, they just, oh my god, run up the stairs so the demons don't catch them and shit. Yeah, we made a little joke where Simon would turn his fucking lights off and run away from Michael. Like, Michael would bully him by chasing after him when he turns on the lights. Yeah, that's the only reason that Dumb Lover is there. Oh, this is my chest full of goods. Oh wait, oops, I forgot to put this in my... There we go. Woo! Okay, a little bit of realisticness. Where, like, you see this first before you hear the sound. I don't know if that was intentional or if my PC's just really bad. Anyways, a little tree I tried to make. Tree of purity. I made this little tree that I thought would be in heaven or whatever. In the OC universe thing. Yeah. It looks bad because I don't know how to, like, make, you know, like, build trees. Anyway, this is a chapel residence. French people residence, you know? This house, as you can see, it looks really old and whatever. Because this house is supposed to be, like, from the 1780s and shit. Because, this house I built because, my OC, Nathan, lives in it with his parents. It's supposed to be in the 1780s around the French Revolution. Me, when I reference history with my OCs because I'm a history nerd. Yeah, he's a little farmer boy, got a little farm here. Got a couple paintings. I imagine that all the paintings are painted by his mom, because I imagine Nathan's mom, Jean, to be a painter. Yeah, I forgot the word. And his dad's a carpenter, so that's why there's an axe in here. And don't worry, he's not an axe murderer. His dad's name is Charles. I was gonna name him Louis, but I feel like that's such a stereotypical French name. I was like, there is no creativity in that. Let me pick another name. So I got Charles. And I named the mom John because, Joan of Arc, you know? In French is, Jean d'Arc or whatever. Wait, let me check. Yeah, Jean d'Arc. D'Arc. I don't know how to pronounce that. Jean d'Arc. Help me. I don't know French. Anyways. Yeah, there's nothing much in here. A little table. Food. A lot of wine. Instant damage. Instant damage to your livers or some shit. Yeah, we love alcohol. I put these in ender chests because I don't want to ever lose them, so, yeah. This is, big boy Edwin's apartment. I accidentally made it quite big again. It's nothing much in here because I don't feel like he's the type of person to decorate much. Yeah, just whatever. Bathroom, the shower, kitchen, two knives, and but I forgot to tell y'all this, but this is supposed to be a pan. Listen, there's no pans in Minecraft, okay? I have to make do with what I've got. And this I feel is the thing that looks the most like a pan, even though it has a big ass hole in the middle. It would defeat the whole purpose of a pan. Anyways, there's that. I'm really speedrunning through the house tour, aren't I? Next. Jerry. I would like to point out that his name is a pun. Yeah, y'all know Jerry cans, like the gasoline cans, you know? They look really weird or whatever. Like, you know, the gasoline can container things. Yeah, some people call that jerry cans. And my friend used that to name them Jerry Can. And, you know, like his name suggests, he likes fire and shit. Likes setting shit on fire. Except his house. Imagine he sets something on fire near his house. Oh boy, this thing's gonna go down in seconds because it's literally all wood. Oh boy. Don't worry, he's not that stupid. I modeled this after like okay. I feel like I need to give more context. Jerry like fought in like the world wars and shit. There's a lot more lore behind that. Well, I'm too lazy to elaborate, so just know he fought in the world wars and shit. I modeled his house after like a 1970s. I meant 1940s. Spit. 1940s kind of house. So, yeah. Got a little porch and a little doorway. This area I kind of like modeled this a little bit after like I intentionally put the stove right next to like a window area because in saving pri- Lord, give me the strength. Okay. I had to slow myself down a little. In Saving Private Ryan, like there was a scene where like the government came to tell the Ryan family's mom and whatever that like, "Hey yo, like almost all of your sons are fucking dead. Only one of them is like living and kicking right now. Do you want him home or something?" Well, I don't. Well, I think she requested to have him home by herself. I don't think they like. "Hey, you can have him home, by the way." Maybe they have. They did tell. I don't know. I don't know how the like. Well, what is the law called? I forgot what the law is called, but like, if like two siblings go into combat, one dies, like the parents can request the other sibling, the surviving child to come home, to be sent home, and shit like that. Because there was like an instance where like these five, I forgot how many, but they were all brothers. They were on a navy ship and then the ship got sunk, so they all died. So now their parents just had no surviving children to pass on their bloodline or whatever. So yeah. So they made a law about that. Anyways, I went on a history tangent. Hope that wasn't too boring. But anyways, kitchen, dining, and then like a little TV, small little old TV, books that Jerry probably doesn't even read, and a little storage room, painting, bitch, okay, a book on the table, ooh, bed, bouncy, okay. And then little closet. Actually, I should give like the house tour with my World War I texture pack. Yes, I have a World War I texture pack. What about it? Yeah, I know. It's not gonna texture everything because think this is like a 1.14 or something texture pack thingy. Or 1.16, I don't know. I forgot. I forgot what version this was for. But anyways, whoa. It looks so cool. Also, this texture pack also looks cool with Nathan's house. Look at this. I love how the fence gate looks. Hell yeah. I forgot that the sweet berries become barbed wires. That's really funny. Yeah, we're eating barbed wires. I like that this painting turns into like a painting of the church. Because Nathan's Christian. Anyways, let's go in here. I don't know why the birch door is like, like kind of like a little first aid like thingy, like a hospital door. Look at the stove. It looks so cool. Look at all this. I love this texture pack so much. It's so cool. Anyways, the gray beds become just rocks though, which is a little whoa. Uniform. I forgot which uniform this is. Let me look at the armors. I forgot which uniforms are which. I think this is the French uniform. I'm not sure. I just see blue and I immediately think it's French. which one is this? This is German. This is definitely German. I recognize it. Look at me flexing my history knowledge. Yeah. Yeah, baby. I'm pretty sure this is British. Yeah, okay, whatever. let's continue. Cool little stuff. This is what really makes really puts a cherry on top for why giving a house tour of this house with this texture pack is good, because in normal Minecraft these would just be bows, but with the texture pack they're all guns, and that's what they're supposed to be. This is supposed to be Jerry's gun storage with hella bullets all around. Whoa. Oh. I didn't mean to turn it. Actually, how do people hang their guns? They kind of put their guns like upside down like this, right? Yeah. Oh. Oopsie. I don't know how that would look in normal Minecraft, but whatever. Look at my cool gun. Oops. I accidentally pressed shift. I've been playing Roblox too much. I thought shift was the run button. Oh god, my spit. Okay. These are supposed to be cobwebs, but they turned into trap wires. Not trap wires. What the fuck is it? Barbed wires, yes. Yeah. Very dark, like, attic. Probably hasn't been- my man probably haven't been up there in, like, years. But, it's whatever. And, yeah, it's all. Just looks so cool. This texture pack looks so cool. Anyways, bookstore. Oh, shit. I should probably put the texture pack back to normal, but it's fine. We could just do this. We just do this for the rest of the whatever. Anyway, a little bookstore. I try to search up like book categories and write down shit, what categories are in here, whatever. Business, economics, textbook, drama, romance, fantasy. History, biography, self-help, religion, spirituality, comic books, travel, health and fitness, and whatever. And like little shelves. Like, I don't know how bookstores in America are. Like, why am I talking like that? I don't know how bookstores in America are built, but like, bookstores in Thailand, like, there would be, like, little shelves either near the cashier or whatever, or just anywhere, I guess. There would be, like, little toys, or, like, what the fuck is it called? Like, pens and shit near them. So, yeah. That's what those shelves are for. Anyways, that's the end of the tour. Let me take the texture back up. I forgot it makes those sounds. Little thump thump. Anyways, okay, we're back to normal, colorful Minecraft. Yeah, I gave a little tour. I think that's gonna be it for the stream. Thank you for coming to my first ever stream on YouTube. Sorry if it was boring. I genuinely did not plan out what I was gonna do. Yeah, I hope you enjoy anyways. See you soon.